it down.
I became pipe major of the Peel Regional Police Pipe Band in the autumn of 1995. The group was a very ambitious lot, and one of the foremost things we wanted to do was to compete in Scotland. But the first thing was just to get good enough and be competitive. And so with that in mind, our first year together, the bunch of us, we traveled east to Nova Scotia and the Antigonish Highland Games. And here in this series of recordings, you'll hear some of our tunes on that day. The lead drummer is Craig Stewart, and the pipe sergeant, John Elliott.
Thank you.
trip east turned out to be memorably great, I think, for all of us. The people of Antigonish treated us great, and we got to travel around Nova Scotia, Pictou County. We made it to Cape Breton, to the Gallic College, and ate a few mussels, drank a little beer, and even went sailing on the Bredor Lakes. Something you might pick up, especially the pipe band nerds, will note that in the medleys that we play, at least in one, we don't start with a three-pace roll. And knowing that this is 1996, so a good few years ago, it's a shame that we don't hear more of this kind of thing where pipe bands play. So it still stands up to me, and I hope that it does for you as well. The March Strathspian Reel Contest at Antigonish is held on the Saturday. On Sunday, it's time for the medley contest, and that's what we did, only it had rained most of Saturday night and into the morning, so the organizers wisely shifted the contest to a hockey arena. The weather cleared enough for us to end up playing in the stone-covered parking lot, so that's what we did. This medley opens with us formed in a circle, and it starts with the Earler of the Pibroch Lament for the Harp Tree. We reprise that tune in the middle or so of the medley with the first variation of that tune.
Ready? One, two.